Happy Halloween, Jaguars. I'm Brett Rabinovich.
And I'm Mark Wiener. And the recap starts now.
So, Mark, I want to be something new this year for Halloween. You know, try something unique out.
Well, what are your ideas? Does it have something to do with Hershey bars? Because I really like Hershey bars, as you can tell.
No, Mark, it has nothing to do with Hershey bars. I just want to try something different, you know?
I like candy.
I want to be something different. Like Trey, or Yoni, or Tahera. I just got so much inspiration from them at the last improv night. I mean, I have to be one of them this year.
Are you even orange enough to be Tahera? I mean, she's the color of this pumpkin.
Yeah, I think so.
I mean, you're a very close match.
Yeah.
Check out this story.
Last week, Thursday, Coral Glades Drama staged their year's first improv night in the cafeteria. The improv troupe, led by Yoni Muller and Tahera Kozier, played several games that often involved the audience.
We're playing a game, and they called me up, and we had to pretend like we were at a party, and I was a party guest with a fear of feet. They take ideas from the audience, and they just wing it on stage, and it makes for a bunch of fun.
The cast, having practiced extensively over the last few weeks, seemed satisfied with their performance.
I think it went well. You know, we all worked together. We all had our good dynamics going. Obviously, there are a few things that could use improvement on by anyone, mostly me. I'll take the credit, you know, or the blame, really. But you know what? That's just another reason to come out to the next improv show and see me mess up less. But overall, I think it was pretty good. I had a great time. I hope the audience had a great time, because that's really what it's all about, right?
Okay. Well, we've been rehearsing, you know, really hard. You can't really rehearse for improv because it's improv. We have, you know, a lot of improv games. It's a lot of fun.
Yoni Muller particularly enjoys having audience volunteers.
Really anything where I can make fun of people or groups as a whole just does me a lot of personal good.
The next improv night will take place in the coming months. Shows are held in the cafeteria and tickets are $5. So look out for posters announcing the date. For WJAG, this is Christina Pagano.
Because this is Thriller Night.
Mark, what on earth are you doing?
Brett, I'm honestly doing the Thriller. You know, Michael Jackson.
Oh, so you're dancing?
Obviously, Brett. I'm preparing for a Halloween party. It's Sunday.
Oh, well, then I think you should take some notes, because I saw this group of people the other day around school, and they did it like no other. Check it out.
Girl,
You know, Mark, I love Halloween time. I mean, other than the fact that Halloween is the day before my birthday, November 1st, it's just so festive. The costumes, the fun, the candy.
Did somebody say candy?
Yeah, Mark, I did. But you're missing the main point. My birthday's the next day.
Yeah, I know. Last year in Coral Springs, I just want to get a lot of candy.
Well, if it's candy you want, then you should really be checking out our Key Club. They recently made some goodie bags to donate to charity. Check it out.
As the Halloween season draws near, Key Club readies goodie bags for underprivileged children.
We're making goodie bags for the SOS Children's Village. We're committed to donating about 30 bags to SOS and about 30 more bags to a children's hospital, along with all the other Key Clubs in our district.
Key Club works very closely with the SOS Children's Village, so helping them has become second nature.
To provide them with resources, like we did the walk to help the kids who had basically aged out of the system, and we do supply drives for the SOS Village, and this time we're doing the goodie bags, so that the kids who live in this community know that they're appreciated and loved, even though they have that in the home they're living in. We just want them to know that the community itself supports them, and if they didn't have an opportunity to go out into the larger community to go trick-or-treating, at least they would have, like, little treats, you know, so they can realize, you know, the joy of Halloween. I mean, every kid loves Halloween.
Exactly. Another major service opportunity that Key Club takes part in this season is Trick or Treat for UNICEF.
The 60th year UNICEF's been around, and Key Club does it every year. So all you have to do is pick up a box, take it around trick or treating. It's really easy. People just often, like, put in spare change, and then we take it and put it to UNICEF that was left.
So while you're out having fun this Halloween, try to make somebody else's holiday season brighter as well. For WJAG, this is Rochelle Lee.
Mark, something's really been scaring me lately.
Well, if it's Mr. Alonzo's new haircut, it's been scaring me too.
No, Mark, it's not that. It's just that people were going around school scaring me in masks all day. I mean, come on, it's scary.
No, it's really getting annoying. Watch this. So, Brett, before I go home to get ready, I was wondering, what are you going to be for Halloween?
Well, I mean, I have so many options every year, but I mean, I'm just probably going to go as me in the end. Works every time.
I was thinking that I'm going to go as a wiener. You know, like a hot dog, because I'm Mark Wiener.
No, I don't get it.
Hot dog, like a wiener, because I'm Mark Wiener.
Okay, that's interesting, I guess, but I mean, I bet I could find someone dressed up in the school that's better looking than you are.
Nobody's better looking than me.
No, I found a couple people. Check it out.
All right, Paula, let's see our potential interviewees.
So what's everybody doing for Halloween?
Anybody? Anybody at all?
Anybody?
Yeah, anybody?
So, what would you want to be for Halloween?
I think I want to be an Indian for Halloween.
Oh.
Like that?
Yeah.
Big Bird.
A hamster.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Really?
Yeah.
I give up.
We give up.
Oh, well, I am going to dress up as Mark Wiener. Now, it's a very difficult thing to do.
No, stop. That is a terrible idea.
Worst idea ever. Hey, any of you guys want to be interviewed? What are you being for Halloween?
All right.
All right, cool.
Going to be myself.
So, Tia, what are you doing for Halloween?
Well, I'm going to watch scary movies, eat popcorn, and then go to bed.
That's so lame.
No, you're lame. It's kind of lame. All right, yeah, but still, can we join you?
No.
Please? No, please?
No, like, seriously. No.
Can we join you?
Tell you know, our viewers what the best part about Halloween is for you.
The candy, duh.
Pretty good answer.
I like it. From WJEG, I'm Paula Janos.
And I'm Krima Bintur-Akib.
Well, that's all we have for this edition of The Recap.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Oh, and by the way, Brett.
Yeah.
Boo!
No.
Happy Halloween Jaguars.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.